to another War of the Worlds mod survival video. I was just doing some stuff between episodes, then I heard a bunch of explosions, and I figured maybe it's time to do another recording. Anyways, you can see I've put some red mossy cobblestone on the floor, and that's about all I got to. There's something going on up here. I figured why not start up again and see if we can figure it out. What's going on up here? What is with all the noise? Oh, there. What are you up to? Oh, I hear a creeper. Oh no, that's a looter, and now he sees me. In the water. Ah, there's a scout. Hello. Gotcha. Got another advancement, and he's gone. Where'd he go? Ah, creeper. Come on, creeper, just leave me alone. Whatever. I wanted a record from him, but no, there he goes. Completely demolished the entire area. What was he doing up here? Probably saw a chicken or something like that. Oh well. Well, so much for this. Entire area is blown up. Ooh, more loot. Come here. Oh, this is gonna take forever to fix. Oh, and, I discovered you can make this. Rolled redweed. I can eat it. Okay. What is this doing to me? What is this? What are these? Night vision and slowness. So I can see in the dark with this, but it also makes me slow. I was a little slow anyway, so that doesn't matter. Let's fix this up. Completely destroyed the beach. Not gonna be able to do all of it, but I will do some. There, that'll help. A little bit anyway. Okay. I have two bones on me. Oh, look at this. He completely carved a hole in here. Oh my gosh. Oh, the Endermen are hanging out. I need to find one of those wolves. Need a new canine. I miss the old canine already. Wolves? Where'd you go? There's a chicken. Ooh, backpack. Somehow I missed this. Alright, all kinds of stuff. We got more redweed, more slingshots, bread. Anyway, it's nice to see you can do stuff with redweed now. We can eat it. Can roll it up in a piece of paper into a cigar and eat it. I'm willing to bet Red Dash came up with that. I don't see any more wolves. They all die? This is not good. Oh great, now there's a Martian invasion force. There are no wolves anymore. I'm gonna have to find some. Going to have to go exploring for wolves. Okay. Alright, now where are those Martians at? I'm in the mood to kill something. Well, these trees are on fire. Oh, just a couple of scalpers? Oh, come on. This isn't an invasion force. Okay, that was easy. Trees on fire. Probably gonna burn down the entire forest now. Ow, I'm on fire. fire. That's not good. Yeah, I'm just wasting time. I'm gonna cut the tree down anyway. I don't think I'm cut out to be a firefighter. Apple, apple, apple. Ooh, grapes. There is something we can do with that. Hello, Enderman. You guys still upset about the whole Martian thing that's going on? Yeah, me too. They're not very happy. But he is building. Okay, I cannot find any wolves up here. That is such a disappointment. Oh my gosh, it's a wolf, it's a wolf, it's a wolf. Okay, okay, I got this. Hello, wolf. Hello. You like to be my friend? I only have two bones, that's it. Well, I tried. Come out here tonight and see if there are more skeletons. In the meantime... Hello, fish. I like that mechanic where they swim away from you. Makes it a little bit of a challenge. Still, I enjoy old-fashioned fishing better. Maybe I should craft a fishing pole. Maybe that's what I should do. I mean, this is fun and everything, but I like the old-fashioned way. Gonna go and do that. Fish until dark, and then I'll get some more skeletons, and we'll get another canine. That makes perfect sense. Okay. I have string, I have sticks, I should be able to make this work. There we go. Fishing rod. Get some of this stuff put away. And it occurred to me I haven't actually researched this stuff yet. Boom. More research. Alright, got some glass, and what I'm gonna do next is I had something I wanted to smelt. Oh well, anyway. So I was also looking that you can do this. There we go. Make ourselves a nice glass of wine. And that gives us a health boost and nausea. Ooh, just like wine in real life. Okay. Got my fishing rod. Oh, I was gonna cook those fish. Well, too late now. And it's nighttime, and there's a flying machine. There's two flying machines. Ah! My house! Oh, gosh. Okay, we're staying down there. I wanted to get some skeletons. Okay. Well, I guess we can wait a little bit. So much for that idea. Alright, sugarcane looks like it's growing pretty well. It's not like this go to waste. There's that. That yields a lot of sugarcane. I like that. Let's get that in there. And now we got some fish. And since the Martians are not letting us go upstairs, I figure it might be nice to do a little bit of mining. Let's re-enter this place. I think there's a lot of coal that I left behind, and I could use coal right now, so... Oh yeah, I forgot about the ravine. There's something down there. Oh, there's some skeletons. Look at that. Okay. I can do this. And there's even diamonds down there. Let's go down there. I get those skeletons so I can get another dog. You gotta like that. I'm not going into the ravine for the diamonds. I'm going down there for the skeletons so I can get a dog. That makes total sense. But that's just how much I miss canine. Find a safe way down there. Not seeing any safe ways down there. I hear a creeper. Ah! Ah, screw it. I'm just going down. Take that. Alright, one of them dropped bones. Good. Awesome. Okay, and now we're down here. Into the ravine. Oh, there's some coal. I think I can mine diamonds with a lead pickaxe. I think it's supposed to be like iron in every single way. Pickaxe-wise, anyway. I was mining gold with this earlier, right? I'm not confused about that, I think. Anyway. Pretty sure I can get these diamonds, is what I'm trying to say. Boom! Diamonds. Oh, there's a lot of them. Oh my gosh, how many is that? 5. I got one upstairs already. Awesome. Yeah, it's a bat. And a zombie. Grab this iron, 2 wool on it. And what kind of blocks do I have here? Ah, zombie. I can block off this water. There we go. Spiders. Anyway, let's get back up there. Okay, there's a creeper. And he's in lava. Ha! Take that, creeper. Okay, did he drop anything? Yeah, he did. Awesome. Zombie. Okay, this is fun, but we got diamonds and we got bones, so let's head back upstairs. A lot of rock candy. Make a diamond pickaxe, I can go to the nether now. Oh, I hear Enderman. There he is. Hello, Enderman. You guys are still hanging out down here. call any trip into the mineshaft where I don't die a successful one. But I always take the wrong turn out here. Keep going straight. And that way. Okay. Don't want to do any more exploring with diamonds in my back pocket anyway, just in case I die. So I'm gonna get these put away. 6 diamonds. Wonder what I can do with that. I can make 2 pickaxes. Or a helmet. Or an enchanting table and a pickaxe. There's so much stuff. Oh my gosh, you stupid Martians. Can't believe they did this to me. Okay. Better. Now let's find that wolf. If 2 bones didn't work last time, I've got 3 this time. That'll definitely be enough. Come on, where'd you go? There he is. Hello, wolf. Okay. Hello. Yeah, I'm here. Oh, we got him. Yes. Okay, everybody meet K9 2. That makes no sense. K10? We're just gonna call him K9. Okay, now we get another K9. I feel a lot better now. Looks like a zombie burned to death. Don't think I really need any of that stuff. And now there's a Martian invasion force. Oh, it's just a couple of little scuttle machines. And some scalpers. I should be scared. Come on, boy. Here we go. Fight the Martians. I'm almost dead. That's not good. Oh, there's my dog. You stay here, boy. I don't want you to die again. I'm gonna get my stuff. That was a bad idea. But we went out together in a blaze of glory. I gotta get my stuff back. Okay, I died over here. I've got slowness again. They're coming after me. I can punch them with my fist. That'll work, right? Hey, that's my stuff! This is not good. This is not good. This is not good. Stop blowing up my stuff! Do I have any arrows? I don't have any arrows. Like that. And that. And he blew up. So that's why they're called kamikaze machines. I think the danger is gone now, K9. Come back with me. They wait till you get close enough and then blow up. So note to self, next time you see one of those things, use a ranged weapon. Let's see how much of my stuff survived. Not much. Oh, my shears are okay. That's all that matters. Still got my boots. Still got my crossbow. My paper. Some other stuff. Stupid Martians. And that's about it. Well then. That's not a lot. At least I got my crossbow. Practically nothing survived. It's because they kept blowing up. They blew up all my stuff. Well. Still got a bunch of stuff downstairs. It's no big deal. I'll just make some more armor. Yeah. No big deal. Where's my diary? Oh, no. I lost my diary. Does that mean I have to start all over again? Well, guys, don't attack kamikaze machines with your bare fists. That's all I have to say. At least we got another canine, right? Canine, get over here. Canine, come on. There we go. So we got another canine anyway. That's all that matters, right? And my crossbow lived. Okay, guys, I think that's enough for one episode. Thanks for watching this series. Thanks for all your support in the channel. And I will see you all in the next video where I try to rebuild from the ground up. Oh, and I got those diamonds, so it doesn't matter. I'll get another diary going. I got a bunch of paper. None of this matters. Who cares? Those Martians can't do anything to hurt me, right? Anyway, guys, I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye for now, everybody.